Nearly a dozen aftershocks with magnitude of 3 or higher shook Southern California from Sunday night to early Monday morning. According to the U.S. Geological Survey, the aftershocks were recorded 15 to 50 kilometers from Ridgecrest, which continues to recover after being hard hit by two large earthquakes last weekend. While the strongest aftershock was a magnitude of 3.7, no casualties have been reported.